breakfast.
Hi.
No.
I was going to invite them to join us for breakfast.
Bad idea. They're having the big breakup talk. You know, the one that begins, you know how we always promised each other we'd always be honest?
Yeah. You know how we always promised each other we'd always be honest?
Isn't it sad when a beautiful relationship becomes stagnant, stale?
Yeah.
I hope that never happens to us.
Aw, Kip, you are so sweet.
Sonny, thanks for that opening. Sonny, you and I have a relationship that is trusting, caring, intelligent, and I treasure that, but a relationship must continue to grow, evolve.
Oh, yes, I do know this talk. This is the no more talk talk.
Well, now, you don't have to make it sound so cheap and tawdry, Sonny. Unless that's what you want. I'm a flexible guy. Look, this is what we'll do. We'll set a date, we'll find the perfect place, and then, You ever seen happier utensils, huh? What do you think?
I think that the spoon has a terrible headache. Kip, I don't know. I mean, the best answer that I can give you is maybe.
Maybe. Maybe when? Maybe where? Maybe now? Maybe here?
You know, Jennifer, the last 3 weeks have been awfully special.
Oh, my God, here it comes, El Dumpo.
Jennifer, I'm just saying, a guy needs his space.
Oh, no. Space talk? Why?
Well.
Why? Why?
Look, what we've had, I'm not going to forget.
I think I'm going to kill myself.
No more coffee for her.
I just have to know. Is it another woman?
No, I promise you, it's nobody.
You're dumping me for nobody? Well, then you beat me at foosball.
Well, listen, Jennifer, we're both adults. Can't we just be friends?
Just the other day, we were having the talk about our relationship growing and evolving. Yeah. I gave you the best weeks of my life. Aren't you happy with me?
You were great. I mean, you met every one of my needs.
Yeah?
You know why I hang around with you? Because you're so discreet. At least this breakfast is up for grabs, and I use mine for visual aids.
You know, I don't enjoy these things, Kip.
You may not, but the rest of the restaurant loved it.
Smutmongers! What am I supposed to do? The relationship wasn't going anywhere. I mean, what am I gonna do, ruin her life, huh? Gee, I better check and see if she's all right.
Well, I'm sorry. Are you all right?
Just fine. How are you?
Terrific. So I hear some real good things about you.
Hey, time heals all wounds. That sucker closed in less than a minute.
Come on, Kip. She didn't get over anything. Look at that guy. He's a dead ringer for me.
Fingers am I holding up?